town you wouldn't know. My pops picked the place up for $1,500 back in 1964.
It really is.
Sunny night.